Lessons of Darkness, that's the one I'm thinking of with the Kuwaiti oil field.
Lessons of Darkness. It's also got, it's usually, if you rent it, it's two films in one, because they're kind of short, and the other one is
Fata Morgana, which is real good as well.
Alright. I've only seen Fata Morgana without the interview overdub. Apparently, it's much better with the overdub, like to do special features on the DVD and listen to the commentary. It's much better, but it's pretty good without it even. So basically, it's just a bunch of crazy footage from Africa. And if you listen to the commentary, it's Herzog and Crispin Glover, and they're just talking about all the weird, crazy shit that they got into trying to get this footage.
Almost getting thrown into Nigerian prison.